Hello to all of my BPTV fans, YouTube fans, and new fans. This is my 20th The Speedy Gourmet Show. I'm Alan Levine, the talking machine, and I have a meal for you today. No holiday meal for you. Merry Christmas. And here's the fish of the day. Red snapper. And I'll take it out. You know I always prep it here. I got Corey on camera today, back from Ohio University. All right, so we'll get this all out. You see they wrap it up, it's thawed out. We'll take the bag and stuff off. It's wild caught red snapper. It has a nice, light, tasty flavor. It's a white fish. Here it is here. I cook it with the skin on. I do a nice little rinse and I'll leave it right here. Let me do a little quick wipe. And I got some veggies for you. Some veggies coming up here. Zucchini I used the other day. You know, I recycle my stuff. Oh, my butternut squash. Look, it still keeps for almost a month and a week. We'll cut that up. Fresh baby spinach and some organic carrots. All right, I'm gonna have to get my Cutco knife out to all my fans and new fans. My 30-year-old Cutco knife that my niece sold my dad a set, and he had an extra knife. So we'll start right off with our zucchini. It's already washed. Do some nice slices, and then I cut them about a half an inch, and then I split them, and we'll save that, put that back. And they've told me to be careful when I'm cutting, so I'll cut it right down here. I'll split it again, watch your fingers, and then I cut little pieces of butternut squash. Look how colorful it is, and it's very tasty. We'll double up on this. You know I like my veggies. If I don't eat it, guess what? I'll save it for another meal later this week. So there we go. We got a wash. Look at a purple carrot and a yellow carrot. When do you see that? We'll cut these off because we're gonna wash it. And we get the sponge out, showing you a little extra here. We'll put the fish right here and we'll scrub a little bit because we're going to only take about 4 or 5 pieces. And we'll clean off the dirt. You know they come out of the ground. They're a root vegetable and they're organic. They're very healthy for you. All right, shake them off. Move the fish to the side. And we start cutting. And we'll stay with 5. That's a lucky number today. And this is how simple you can do this. There's 4 and 1 more. Put it back in the bag. And this is not for amateurs. We'll open up our bag. Little struggle there. And we just open it up and we'll pull out some spinach. And I like old-fashioned spinach and butter. And we'll put these things away. All right. Got our trusty tray. One thing here, Corey, need you to back up. Here, we're gonna cook. My daughter gave me this organic quinoa and brown rice. 90 seconds. This will go with the Speedy Gourmet today. And let's see what else we got. All right, we're gonna try. She also gave me this. Look at this. 100% pure avocado spray. So here we go. Corey, if you wanna get this, we just spray it. And it adds a little flavor and it helps with getting the veggies and the fish off. Put it back. And we'll save this for a little later. All right, set the carrots here. We're gonna boil them with the spinach. All right, we got our fish. Red snapper, nice light taste. We'll bake it up at about 460 degrees. And forgot to put the oven on, so we're gonna struggle a little bit. Okay. And we just lay them out here. Turn them on the sides if possible and let them cook up. All right, zucchini. We just lay it out there. And we went with 8 of them. So we'll just lay them right out here. All right, we're gonna put this in the oven. And it's not too hot yet, so we will get it done. All right, we're good there. We got to get one of my ceramic handy pots out. We fill it up with water. And here's what we do. Carrots. Nice little splash. And I usually grab about a handful of spinach. Look how it fills it up. And we're just gonna boil that. And we'll put it on here. And we go to the front. My trusty teapot. Here's my tea. Young Hyson. I got rid of, I'm out of my Talkie Machine green tea, so Lung Ching fourth grade's in, and China gunpowder's the tea of the day. Great smell. Where's the penguin tea ball to all my fans? Well, we're gonna put it in here, and we get a teaspoon. Here's how simple, very steady, one little full teaspoon. And I like the flavor of it. It's a nice grassy flavor. Look at this. Very steady. Push one over. Close it up. Guess what? We're ready. And we'll put it right over here. And then my daughter bought me the Cuisinart. It's a nice tea heater. And you hit 175 for green and hit start. She also got me, what a good daughter I have, got my great thermometer, so I know my fish will be ready at 145. We'll get it out. There we go. And we're good to go. We'll get this ready, just get the thermometer ready. We put it there, we'll get a plate. Get a fork. And we're getting ready. You see how you just prep nice and simple? Everything's handy. I don't have to hurry up. You know, we try to beat 25 minutes. I believe we can do it today. So stay with me. We'll do a little quick rinse. I like to keep it clean as we go. And we're good to go there. Whoop, better wipe up a few wet spots. I'd like to give you a little update. All right, the butternut squash, you can store them in the refrigerator. I've had this for over a month. I'll be eating it up probably a little after Christmas, right before the New Year. By the way, Happy New Year for you. We'll be doing our 21st show in 2023, third week of each month, and that's a Wednesday, so stay tuned. All right, we'll try my daughter's organic quinoa and brown rice. Let me see if I can rip it. Wow, thanks, Casey, that was so easy. And you open it up and you put it in for 90 seconds. So we'll wait a few minutes and see what we got going on here. We have no boiling yet. So come on, water, and boil. You can see it's starting to fall down a little bit. And we'll get a nice boil going and you'll see how the spinach shrinks up. Here, I gotta taste this. I'm like Popeye, I love my spinach. All right, it's tea time. You see how that dispenser's great? Here's what you do, a full cup. Pours nice and easy, very hot, 175 degrees, hot to the touch, not a boil. And you only steep it for 2 minutes. And I'll check this again. All right, we're good. All right, we gotta get a little tape so we can store this spinach back up. And you see, I'm a little lax on being a perfect cut. I didn't pull the scissors out. So I just put tape on. Get more tape again, a little packing tape. And here's what we do. This is how simple it is for the Speedy Gourmet. We're airtight again. That'll keep for another few, 4 or 5 days. I like my spinach, even in salads. All right. Well, let me just check to see if it's warming up in there. Yeah, we got some heat on there. All right, I think I hear a little boiling there. Corey, and to all you friends and fans, look, it's starting to boil up. You just mix it up a little bit, and that'll boil up real nice, and it'll be tasty. All right, I use butter, and I got some butter from our banquet, so I'll probably put 3 butters in there. And yeah, we'll just put them out here. Now we're gonna put the quinoa and brown rice. I'm excited to try it. And you'll see how easy this is. I hit the timer, go for 1 minute, 30 seconds. Start your engines. There we go. We're getting ready to roll. And we got some good boiling going here. You just stir it up a little bit. You see how it's starting to shrink a little, and we'll keep those flavors in there. Yeah, we got the carrots cooking, so we'll soften them up a little bit too. Little spinach for me. You know I enjoy eating, so thank you. All right, let's see. We're done. We're over halfway through. We'll come back over here and just check on the tea. And I think we should be close to that 2 minute mark. Yes, we are. And that's all it is. You just look at the color, light greenish color. A little bit warm, but not too hot to sip. And we're doing very well with that. Get a little plate out, because when we do our presentation at the end, we'll put all this stuff together on the table, and I'll give you the last pick of the day with our show and how we present it. So we're moving right along. Red snapper is a great fish. You can season it up however you like. All right. This is nice and hot. Look at how simple this is. Thank you, Casey. Look at this. All right, it's all out of the bag. Whoop, maybe not. one little bit is right there. It's empty, folks. And it has, it's like 16% carbs, has fiber, 6 grams of carber, of fiber in there. So we'll just, here's what I do for my presentation. I just spread it all out, and then I put my fish at the end here. If you're not tasting, it's not your meal. So we just present it out there, and it tastes delish. And we're ready. All right. You know what? I think we got a winner here. And watch how I do this. I bought all these great utensils over the years. Here's the next one up. Put this on the side. All right, we'll get this spinach. We'll center it. And we got carrots that are here. I'll try to separate them nicely. Watch your fingers, it's hot. And we got carrots to put out there. And don't worry, we'll get that butter going in a second or two. And I'll do one of my tricks here near the sink. I'll pour the water as we go here. And you see it strains it real nice. And we get a couple in there that we can get them out. This is not for amateurs. Luckily I got thick skin. Do a little rinse. And we'll put that up. And we got our spinach all out. And we're moving right along with the carrots. And where is that butter? All right, and I freeze some butter because I got extra, you know, butter to put on, and I figured it'd work out perfectly for my show. And we'll put a couple butters right here. All right, watch that. And let's move quickly here. It's holding up a little bit. And we just pop it out. And we'll put another one right there. And I'll do my trick, put a little bit of hot spinach on there. Very good. And we'll just do a quick test on the fish here. We got to get the glove. Forgot the glove, Corey. All right, these silicone gloves are great. You don't get burnt. And we'll see what we got here. You know what? Our fish is done. Here, I'll do it again so you can see this. We need 145. We're at 170. 175. We got good fish, very tender. And here's what we're gonna do. Next step is we can bring this up. The veggies should be right. We'll shut the oven off. And it's winter time. I always put it up about 460 with my electric oven. So we're gonna get this out. You know, my handy tools. Move this over, do a little wipe. And we're ready to put that back. All right, here we go with fish. Look at that red snapper. What a great piece of red snapper. The fat's there, and we'll get our butternut squash. And I cut them in the smaller pieces this time. Usually I put the big ones because I like their chunky flavor, but we'll go with that. We got zucchini to put liberally here. You can see they got browned up a little, and we'll even put one or two there. All right, let's bring it over and all right, We got some ginger. You know I like my ginger. And we got the shredder. Like our shredder here, watch what we do. Just go on there, raw ginger. I put it all over the whole plate. Just very delicious. Yeah, and it's coming out nice. Yep, we're good there. And we get rainbow peppercorns. All over everything, right? Here, we're moving through. We got crumbles from the garlic man, Alan Pavanda. And we just take a little handful and spread them all around. I like my garlic. You can see that. We're not putting any back. We like it. All right, we got to put some virgin olive oil on it. And we're just about ready. From Spain. And we miss the spinach, so we've spread it all around here. All our veggies, even the organic carrots. And then look at how that looks. Very tasty. And we gotta stop the timer. All right, here's my finished meal, the Speedy Gourmet. In about 22 minutes, we finished this. And I hope you enjoyed all the little tips and things I got here. We have wild-caught red snapper. A nice, tasty white fish, good flavor, light flavor. Zucchini, organic carrots, purple and yellow. Baby spinach with butter. We got our butternut squash. Look at that. Here, let me take one. Magnifique, so tender. We got quinoa and brown rice. And we got, let's put penne up here. Let me get him in there. Whoop, he wants to fall. There, we have penne, loose leaf green tea, China gunpowder. Delicious to all my fans. I want to thank you for watching our shows. And thank you for being here on the 20th, the Speedy Gourmet. Thanks for all your great feedback and continue to watch on BPTV. And this is also up on YouTube, so you can check it out. I'll post it up on my Facebook page, the Alan Levine Talking Machine Show Facebook page. I put all the Talking Machine shows and the Speedy Gourmet shows on it. So, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. See you in 2023 for show number 21 of the Speedy Gourmet.